Hi guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, we're going to talk about the absolute most important vitamin involved in diabetes. That would be vitamin B1. Okay? Vitamin B1 does a lot of things. But related to diabetes, it is involved in keeping the lining of the blood vessels nice and strong. Without B1, you have a problem with the vascular system, the blood vessels. Okay? Now realize that the blood vessels support the nervous system. Your nerves need blood flow. There are tiny nerves in the cornea of your eye. The retinal nerve that goes in the back of the eye that goes to the brain, that's nerve. Both of those nerves are supplied by blood vessels. When you consume a lot of sugar, or you're a diabetic and you have high sugar, you get a severe B1 deficiency. 75% of diabetics type 1 and 2 are deficient in B vitamins, okay? Primarily the B1, but other B vitamins as well. So when you don't get blood supply to the nerve, it decreases the oxygen to the nervous system. And then you start getting all sorts of problems with that. So vitamin B1 deficiencies affect the nervous system and the heart first. Especially the nerves that connect to the heart. It also affects the mammillary bodies in the brain. There are these little structures in the brain called the mammillary bodies that are like relay switches to your memory system. So that's why when you're vitamin B1 deficient, your memories start going as well. Vitamin B1 is also involved in making myelin, which is the insulation around the nerve. So when you're deficient in B1, you lose the myelin sheath. You can't grow that anymore. And that's where you start getting pain in the feet and the hands first, because those are the distal or the furthest nerves from the heart, okay? That's where it shows up first because it's a nutritional deficiency. So vitamin B1 counters damage to the vascular walls that support the nervous system. It also prevents necrosis. That's like dead and dying tissue. So you know, with diabetics, you lose it, your toes, right? Well, B1 will prevent that. Number three, B1 improves the neurovascular system. That's the connection between the nerves and the vascular system together. B1 increases the survival of heart cells as well, because it affects the nervous system and the heart. Number five, B1 prevents cardiac fibrosis. That's like scar tissue filling up the heart. B1 prevents diabetic retinopathy. That's damage to the retina of the eye. It also prevents neuropathy, which is damage to the nervous system. Now you would think this would be in the front of every newspaper in the United States, but it's buried. You have to dig it out. I'm going to put a link down below. You have to read this research study on this vitamin because it's incredible. Every diabetic should be taking this. So just make sure when you get B1, get it in 600 milligrams and make sure it's a fat-soluble form, not the typical thiamine in the water-soluble form. Thanks for watching. Hey, you probably already subscribed, but if you haven't, press this little button down below and I will keep you updated.